It was nice to see Harry with his medals yesterday. A military man through and through.